advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by and receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George, Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring a strike team.
I'll brief you as you go. Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our six. How copy?
Thank you.
inbound with transport 6.
I'm driving.
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
Better view. my back. Close to the AA gun. You did it, Six. Comms array up and running. Silas in hiding.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that hog, Six. Now let's head for Airview Base and get that AA gun online.
Thank you.
Strike, this is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Noble, be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Let's get this thing moving. I'm moving! What's the spark?
Thank you. defense hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence. An OPI representative will be
sure he gets it.
Depend on it.
Squad up. When you move, I move.
Can't do this on my own! Need another Spartan up here!
Six, get to the top floor and assist Emil.
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Some to take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6, get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and I need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advance teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, noble team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Reports any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. Be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Who's that?
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. This what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
Thank you.
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Station. No eyes on civilians.
Any more
local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming!
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back. Another dropship coming in.
Coming! I'm coming! I shot it!
should have good timing.
That lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant. We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically, anything the UNSC goes in his conduit.
Basically,
show us.
Gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area.
Then I'm gonna plan on going to charge. You want to provide some cover? Go right ahead.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, you're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort. Need a better angle.
Let's move up! Kill them!
Covenant dropship inbound. Yeah. Hit him from the side. This one's mine. Jack! No! I think we're getting warm. Phantom, a little too close for comfort. Shade. Fire and maneuver 6. Hit him from the side. I think we're getting warm. Too close for comfort.
Need to get a better position.
Hit him from the side.
Let's go.
Solid company. Don't stop now.
Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon team, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.